You wanted to discuss something?
I'm ready to lift the curse. I've got all the artifacts.
Get to work then, Witcher.
I'll need your help. I need to find the right ghosts, somehow.
They will find you. The aura of the artifacts will lure them. Let them think, speak, and act. Then you'll know what to do. Geralt, there is something else out there. I scanned the battlefield and noticed the visitor's ghost. It's different from the others. It has changed.
A drog. I expected as much.
Good luck, Witcher.
Guess they'll never learn.
Lovely autumn. I bet the fruit is plentiful.
You won't be the ones picking it.
You'll be picking enemy heads today.
No reason to wait. Slaughter the cat when he must.
Wait. Time's not right. Sometimes I forget what we're fighting for.
Powerful kings have no choice but to wage wars.
Then why don't Demavend and Henselt duel to settle things? My brother-in-law is from Kedwin. Decent fellow.
Once I was at a market there. Quality goods, cheaper than our merchants too.
Bloody hell, shut it! Every Kedwini is a bastard.
Do you know what they'll do to our women if we lose this battle?
Have you forgotten that they've come to pillage, burn and steal our land? Are we to give it away?
Horse and seed, autumn!
No, wait for the signal.
There's no time to lose!
Silence! Archers! Light your arrows! Aim at the first ditch! Get them! Catch on the enemy standard!
Standards in enemy hands. We're sitting ducks here. You need to tell the commander we were ambushed. We can't hold without reinforcements.
I'm to tell him.
No, Princess Syphilis. Move it, imbecile, before they slaughter us to a man.
I shall make it. First battle. Killed my first man. Got blood on my hands.
In the battlefield, Captain.
Yes, sir. They must have dug those ditches in the night. The field was clear by day. Lady Glefisic scanned it with her magic during the night.
10 lashes to each scout. Hang every third one.
My lord, we need support.
There will be no reinforcements. You must hope. And you, Glefisic, I'll settle this after the battle. The king will learn of your incompetence.
Battles are won or lost by the commanders, not by sorceresses. Remember, I'll make a report too, and...
I've finished talking to you, witch. Time to win this battle! My lords, to your banners! enter the fray!
Maybe you finished with me, but that doesn't mean I finished with you.
How can we help you, Sabrina?
My place at Henselt's court is threatened. Furthermore, if Vandergrift wins the battle, nothing will stop Henselt from taking Upper Aedirn.
The balance of power in the north will be upset. What do you intend?
I shall summon Melgar's fire to the battlefield. It will kill Vandergrift and weaken both sides.
Any use of unconventional weapons may be severely censored.
I'm aware of that.
Henselt's hegemony is counter to the Lodge's plans. We will help you, but remember, in the event that you fail, you'll be on your own.
I am ready.
That's all you've got? You're dying fast, like roaches under my boot. Is there a Kenwenny to match? Selkirk of Geralt on this field! I've long awaited this meeting.
Leave, Ghost.
I'll not give up an opportunity to duel Vandergrift.
He will kill you.
Selkirk does not fear death.
When you die, your soldiers will die every day afterwards. Forever. Leave. This is a task for a witcher, not a knight.
My doom is solely for my men.
Who are you?
Your nightmare!
When sorceresses turn on men, flaming balls rain from the sky, and destruction will be unleashed.
What should we do? Wait here for death?
I shall lead you as a shepherd leads his flock, safely from the dark abyss. Sire!
Sabrina, is that your work?
Order your troops forward, Your Majesty. The Aedirnian army is routed.
Not only the Aedirnian. Look at that terrified horde. This very morning they were the finest of my knights.
They'll make it if they're reinforced.
Who allowed you to use magic?
Sire, if you strike now, your mark will be yours.
You've tainted my honor, brought death to dozens of knights.
Sire, the battle was lost.
You put me to shame before Demavend. His troops fought like men of honor should, to the end. Sabrina Clevising, I sentence you to death. You shall burn the stake. I will return to claim my birthright.
July 25th, 1270. The forests of Angren. No mighty mortal, no heap of meat or strong man. Can parry the strike of the Slizzard's tail. Letho couldn't either, but by some miracle he survived. I helped him. After all, witchers on the path should help each other. He had two comrades, brother witchers from the School of the Viper. The hunt continued south, and Letho of Gullet knew where it was going. He knew where the hellish chase would end.
You're finally awake.
Am I dead or hallucinating?
You wouldn't meet me in the beyond.
I don't remember coming here.
Because you didn't. Don't forget, we sorceresses have our ways.
In that case, thanks for your help.
You're too valuable to let die. You did the impossible. I don't know anyone who could deal with such a powerful curse.
You never said I'd face certain death.
I never stopped believing in you. Now, tell me everything that happened.
I saw Henselt sentencing Sabrina to death. I killed the Drog.
You must have, since the curse has gone.
I saw Vandergrift. I saw a rain of fireballs and death all around me. Everywhere.
Henselt is a criminal. He used the circumstances to kill Sabrina. He hated her.
That's why you sided with Aedirn. For vengeance?
It's not about vengeance. It's about a better world. A world without Henselts.
That's utopia.
Passing through such a concentrated mass of the power opens the mind.
Cedric was right. The power of the Wraith's battle restores memory.
And what have you recalled?
Letho, Foltest's murderer. I saved him once, and he helped me find the Wild Hunt. I just don't know if we managed to save Yennefer.
Did you learn anything else about the Hunt?
When I killed the King of the Hunt, I killed a Wraith. In my memories, I fight the Hunt's riders. Blood flows from their wounds, and they cry out in pain.
Which means you do not yet know all.
Not to worry. I will.
You lifted the curse, but there's no time to rest. Henselt's army will attack at any moment.
How's Saskia feeling?
Completely recovered. She can't wait to deal with Henselt. She'll personally command the defense of Vergen. She's in her element.
A siege can't be her element if she never faced one.
You underestimate her. Keep in mind she's got allies. A famous witcher, and me.
perhaps I helped Henselt and put Aedirn in danger by lifting the curse, but I had no other choice.
Sometimes you need to amputate the leg to save the body.
Time to decide the outcome of this war.
High time. Zoltan and Yarpen are setting up the troops. They're waiting for you.
Zoltan, prepare the main gate's defenses. I'll cover the wall.
The defense will be so strong, Henselt's stick will go limp.
You're quite the general, Zoltan.
Why not call me a bloody marshal? Cersei's got it into her head it's either me or Yarpen. We drew straws, and I lost. It's good you're up. Henselt will be here any minute.
Why? Would he be disappointed not to see me?
He'd be bloody depressed.
How are preparations to greet our visitors going?
Have no fear. We'll give them a taste of what's due to anyone who's as welcome as warts on the arse. We'll give them a royal welcome. The dwarves are eager for a scuffle. Just do your part, and Cadwenny heads will fly like fattened horseflies.
The Cadwenny are coming!
They multiplied or what?
Time to give them a taste of hot oil.
There are valves in the cauldron sides. You need to clear them. I'll take the left side, you get the right. Together!
Fall back behind the second gate, or they'll kill us to a man!
Fall back.
Nice ponytail.
Close the gate!
Yes, sir.
Stop farting around. To the walls! Like a shot!
At once, brave leader.
A true dwarf's got three things.
Hold the lines! Show them how Aedirnian soldiers fight!
And plough.
Upper Aedirn!
Saskia!
Repel those Cadwenny ranks!
They won't give up easily.
They'll return if they're thick as bricks. They find bricks falling on their heads!
Another assault is coming! Get ready! The day will be ours! It must be!
Upper Aedirn!
Saskia!
Well, it wasn't easy, but seeing those ruffians run was worth the effort.
They'll be back. They're as stubborn as a dwarven farmer.
But their balls are much smaller.